Hi friends, welcome to EV Learning Tools YouTube channel. If you are not yet subscribed our channel, please subscribe now. In this video you will learn about chemistry importance, types of courses, eligibility and entrance exams, specialization, career prospectus and scope, careers in research field, career in chemistry engineering, healthcare sector, pharmaceutical and public sector. Various MSc courses and its benefits. Chemistry is an incredibly fascinating field of study. Because it is so fundamental to our world, chemistry plays a role in everyone's lives and touches almost every aspect of our existence in some way. Chemistry is essential for meeting our basic needs of food, clothing, shelter, health, energy, and clean air, water, and soil. Chemical technologies enrich our quality of life in numerous ways by providing new solutions to problems in health, materials, and energy usage. Thus, studying chemistry is useful in preparing us for the real world. Courses to be done in chemistry. The chemistry lovers can opt for Bachelor of Science op degree after 12th standard exam. Those who have studied physics, chemistry and mathematics till 12th class are eligible for the admissions. All Indian universities offer BSc in chemistry degree. Diploma. Candidates who completed 10th class can pursue diploma in chemical engineering. It is a 3 years course of 6 semesters. After completion of diploma they can join job or further studies in the field of engineering. If you are interested to study the applied part of chemistry, you can give engineering entrance exams and enroll for BE, BTech in chemical engineering. This bachelor's degree will teach you basics of applied chemistry. The master's level courses are also available after BSc and BE, BTech courses. Master's degree also opens the door for various specializations, research fellowships, PhD and academic positions for the students. Chemistry eligibility and entrance exams. Colleges offering science courses in India have different selection process and eligibility criteria for admission to the UG, PG and PhD programs. However, given below are the basic eligibility guidelines that candidates need to comply with while applying for such courses. 1. Eligibility for UG courses in chemistry. Candidates are eligible to secure admission to the UG courses in chemistry if they have completed 10 plus 2 from a recognized board with a minimum of 50% marks in the qualifying examination. 2. Eligibility for PG courses in chemistry. Candidates seeking admission to the PG courses in chemistry should have completed their graduation in science from a recognized university with a minimum of 50 to 60% marks in the qualifying examination. Chemistry specialization. Chemistry courses in India are offered across various specializations. Take a look at the below list of chemistry specializations. Biochemistry, geochemistry, chemical physics, chemical engineering, environmental science, forensic, green chemistry, material science, pharmacy, pharmacology, toxicology, food technology, agricultural chemistry. Career prospects and scope after MSc in chemistry. Career opportunities are vast for someone who has received their MSc degree in chemistry. They can look for jobs in pharmaceutical companies, laboratories, research centers, medical colleges, private clinics, etc. Here are a few top profiles that chemistry postgraduates are hired for. Synthetic lab scientist, content developer, assistant professors, online tutor, solid state chemistry expert, research officer, chemistry, biochemistry, application specialist, analytical chemistry, research scientist, high school teacher, operations manager, quality control chemist, chemist, quality assurance, quality manager, quality control inspector, research manager. Chemistry careers in research. Chemistry graduates have much scope to use their knowledge in a range of research sectors, including roles within chemical engineering, chemical and related industries, healthcare and more. Research careers are more diverse than they might first appear, as there are many different reasons to conduct research and many possible environments. you could be based in a university, combining research with teaching, in a pharmaceutical company, working on developing and trialing new drugs, or in a public sector research center, helping to ensure national healthcare provision keeps pace with new discoveries. While the job of a research scientist varies, most chemistry careers in research are based in laboratories, where research is conducted by teams following scientific methods and standards. Some examples of the diverse research done by chemistry experts include discovery of new medicines and vaccines, forensic analysis for criminal cases, improving understanding of environmental issues, and development of new chemical products and materials, for example cosmetics, paints, plastics, food and drink. But chemistry careers don't begin and end in the lab. There are also many career paths for those who want to work elsewhere. Chemistry careers in chemical engineering. Chemical engineers work across a number of sectors, including oil and gas, energy, water treatment, plastics, toiletries, pharmaceuticals and food and drink. Processes differ within each of these areas, but chemistry and chemical engineering roles are found throughout and are directly involved in the design, development, creation and manufacturing process of chemical products and materials. Researchers are common within chemical engineering and are often tasked with creating and developing new chemical techniques, frequently combining other advanced and emerging scientific areas such as nanotechnology or biomedical engineering. Chemical engineers ensure the efficiency and safety of chemical processes, adapt the chemical makeup of products to meet environmental or economic needs, scale up chemical processes for manufacturing purposes, and apply new technologies to improve existing processes. It's worth bearing in mind that although those who study chemistry at undergraduate level are good candidates, many more engineering-related and specialized roles will be reserved for engineering graduates and postgraduates. Chemistry careers in healthcare. Healthcare careers for chemists are once again largely based in laboratories, although increasingly there is opportunity to work at the point of care, helping with patient investigation. Often called clinical biochemistry or healthcare science, your tasks will be to in order to aid in the investigation, diagnosis and treatment of disease and illness. Although some roles will require clinical expertise and a medical qualification, many scientific roles in healthcare simply require scientists to liaise with clinicians in order to interpret patients' test results, acting as support in diagnosis and assessment. While chemists are unable to advise on medical treatment, their work is vital in ensuring results are accurate, root causes are found, reports are accurately kept, and research is applied. If you pursue healthcare careers in chemistry, you will likely be working as part of a team comprised of fellow chemists, biochemists, biologists, clinicians and pathologists. Chemistry careers in pharmaceuticals. Closely related to the healthcare industry, the pharmaceutical sector is huge in its own right, offering a correspondingly large employment market. As demand for specialty and new drugs grows, pharmaceutical chemists are relied upon to design, develop, analyze, evaluate, and regulate new and existing pharmaceuticals. These chemists, as well as holding technical expertise, also possess strong team, communication and management skills and understand areas such as mathematics and analytical thinking. While synthetic pharmaceutical chemists, also known as medicinal chemists, focus on researching and developing new, cost-effective drugs for market, analytical pharmaceutical chemists focus more on the testing and chemical analysis of new drugs, ensuring each product is suitable for public consumption and in accord with governmental regulations. Toxicology is another fast-growing field for careers in chemistry, in which specialists are tasked with identifying chemical risks and damaging toxins in any chemical that is to be used for public consumption. While a bachelor's degree in chemistry will open many entry-level doors in this field, a master's or even PhD in a related specialization may also stand you in good stead for particularly high-level research roles. Chemistry careers in the public sector. As well as careers for chemists as researchers in state-led initiatives, there are a growing number of government-funded careers in chemistry within areas such as law, policy, defense, public health and the environment. Within law and policy, forensic careers are growing, particularly as the techniques used within forensic research continue to undergo rapid development. This is not all about collecting evidence. Forensic experts may also be called upon to discuss findings in court, and chemical experts are needed to run analysis on existing policies in order to ensure they're up to date with scientific developments. While advanced careers in law are out of reach with just a chemistry degree, many entry-level roles and specialized consultancy jobs may be available to chemistry graduates with a particular interest in law and/or policy. If you decide to pursue scientific roles in public policy, there's a chance you'll get to conduct research that will help shape your country's science policy and national health and safety regulations. Public sector opportunities for chemistry graduates keen to focus on environmental issues include environmental consultancy, agriculture and chemical diagnostics. These roles all focus on the chemical state of the Earth's environment and analysis of relevant data, for example meteorological data or chemical analysis of soil, water and byproducts. The aims of such work will vary, for example, identifying ways to improve crop yield, or providing reports on the effects of certain chemicals on the natural environment. A broad range of MSc courses is available for students who want to go for higher education after BSc Chemistry. MSc Chemistry is the traditional master's course that a student thinks of choosing after pursuing a bachelor's degree in chemistry. However, there are more specialized MSc courses that are offered in India for chemistry graduates. A candidate who is interested in specific topics and areas of study can choose from one of these courses. This will help you get familiar with the different MSc courses apart from MSc Chemistry, and will help you opt the most appropriate course after BSc Chemistry. 1. MSc Organic Chemistry. MSc Organic Chemistry is a specialized course that has huge application in the modern world. Candidates who have an interest in organic chemistry can opt MSc Organic Chemistry after the completion of BSc Chemistry course. MSc in Organic Chemistry has a wide range of application in various industries like pharmaceuticals, petroleum, manufacturing industries like cosmetics, plastics, paints, drugs, etc. After the completion of MSc Organic Chemistry, a candidate can work as a researcher for the treatment of cancer patients, synthesis of products like colloids, anti-inflammatory compounds, etc. 2. MSc Medicinal Chemistry. MSc Medicinal Chemistry is a postgraduate course that a student with BSc Chemistry degree can opt. The course focuses on the information and knowledge about modern synthetic chemistry. It involves the study of the mechanism and effectiveness of drug fight against the disease. The course revolves around the significance of drug design, its discovery and analysis of biological health-related problems through the implementation of chemistry. After the completion of MSc Medicinal Chemistry, the candidate can make a good career as biochemist, clinical research associate, microbiologist, clinical data analyst, production chemist, etc. 3. MSc Analytical Chemistry. MSc Analytical Chemistry is a postgraduate degree program that involves the study of the chemical composition in natural and artificial materials. The course has broad application in science, medicine and engineering. An MSc Analytical Chemistry student studies the usage of instruments and techniques to identify, separate and quantify the components of matter. It also focuses on the improvement of the experimental processes and the creation of new measurement tools for analysis. After the completion of MSc Analytical Chemistry course, a candidate can work as analytical chemist, analytical chemistry research associate, supervisor in analytical chemistry lab, analytical chemistry manager, scientists or professors. 4. MSc Molecular Chemistry. MSc Molecular Chemistry is a postgraduate degree program that involves the study of chemical synthesis at the molecular level. It is the study of molecules to understand the physical and biological properties of matter and address the scientific challenges. The study of catalytic reaction finds its implementation in medicine and manufacturing of products in the industry. An MSc in Molecular Chemistry also analyzes chemical structures, its properties and behaviors for synthetic of products and medicines. Various job roles available for MSc Molecular Chemistry graduates are synthetic chemist, radiochemist, molecular researcher, etc. 5. MSc Biochemistry is the study of the chemical process that involves living beings. It is about the chemical reactions and processes to analyze metabolism characteristic of living organisms. Moreover, a candidate studies the function of carbohydrates, fats, proteins and composition of genes. Throughout the course, the candidate performs experiments which help them prepare to work at modern science laboratories. Various job role that an MSc biochemistry degree holder can opt are biochemists, forensic scientist, biochemical lab technician, etc. List of some other MSc course after BSc chemistry. Apart from the above discussed MSc course, the other options available for BSc chemistry students are as follows: MSc Applied Chemistry, MSc General Chemistry, MSc Physical Chemistry, MSc Inorganic Chemistry, MSc Organic Pharmaceutical Chemistry, MSc Environmental Chemistry. Thanks for watching EV Learning Tools. Keep watching and subscribe our channel. Click on bell button to get automatic notification.